Hey guys, welcome back to Sean Does DIY. My family and I just got back from camping, and those of you that use campers or stay in travel trailers, you know that storage is a premium in these things. And this storage cabinet that's above the sink, the design is lacking to say the least. I mean, there's no shelves, there's no, you know, anything like that. It's really hard to keep things organized in here. You know, before the trip, I went and got these cheap plastic things, and you know, one of them broke. So I was looking around my shop this morning. I got a bunch of scrap wood. I'm thinking, man, I bet I can make something that's functional, that'll be easy to put in there. We just keep plates and cups and whatnot in here. So let's get back to the shop. Let's get started. So I got the design I wanted in Sketchup here. Normally for something this simple, I wouldn't use Sketchup, but I just started using it a few months ago and it's good practice. So I got some stock here we'll use. I found a piece of quarter inch. I found a plywood. I found a piece of half inch plywood. And that should do it. All right, let's get started. right, guys, there you have it. A simple, quick and easy scrap wood shelves for a camper. They're not perfect, but you know, it's a camper, so yeah, whatever. So if you found the video helpful, you like it, do me a favor, smash that thumbs up button. If you want to subscribe to the channel, that'd be pretty sweet too. All right, guys. Well, I guess we'll see you next time. Thanks.